Alrighty. Here we are with beat breakdown number 3. And this one's called Larky. Not sure why I called it that. But I like this one. Let's listen. I like that kind of stuff. Somebody once told me to take that kind of stuff out of like their track, and I was like, A, why'd you even send it to me like that? But B, like, that's the truth. Like, that's how you felt. Like, that's the funny stuff. That's the good stuff. You know? Don't take that out. People love that stuff. Started the sample, and yeah, I was like playing it, whatever it was. But I made everything around this, as is with the other green that I've showed you so far. I'm just kind of sit there with the metronome on and just like keep hitting buttons till I find something cool. I try to lay some bass over it. This one has a little bit of stuff on there. There's EQ, a little lows, bump, some compressor, a little distortion, some chorus. Gonna get that trippier sound on it. Warp it into sound. And there's keys and organ. And, you know, always the same key chain. EQ, compressor, distortion, chorus, tremolo, delay, reverb. And then I just added that and blended an organ in with kind of the same vibe. And then now there's this little arpeggio in the back that kind of adds some bounce, some texture. I like that kind of stuff too. This one, I, you know, on the live drums, I use 8 microphones, and I got kick, I got snare, this is overhead left, overhead right, I've been doing snare bottom for mic 5, the rack tom for mic 6. This is the floor tom mic. And then this is just like a room mic that actually, that's what I'm using for the phone stand right now. So I'm like, yeah, normally it's a little bit over there, but yeah, it's a Aston Element. No, it's not the Element, it's the Origin. Kind of the shorter one, not the taller one. I'm not really sure what it's called. I should look that up. But it's a great mic. It's a good room mic for like guitars and vocals and drums and really anything kind of more like traveling. I've used it for horns a lot too. It's pretty good for horns and strings, like cellos and violins. But yeah, it's just kind of all those blended together. And same thing with the mastering chain, master MIDI analog. Just like kind of blend to taste and make sure you're coming at the right levels and coming in, coming out kind of thing. You don't want to be going in without the master too hard, and then you don't want to be using the master too hard to get to the levels that you need to be. So yeah, and this track is totally useless, but yeah, man, we're gonna listen to it again now that you've kind of like gone through the sounds and each part and everything. But I just want to thank you guys for listening. And this is Larky. This is a great song. Love the song. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. I played all the instruments on that. Yeah. Thank you for watching. That was Larky. Peace out.